Huntsman knowledge compounded at Yale College. I built the world's first military submersible, the Turtle. Instead of me, they chose Big Ezra Lee to turn the crank. I was older, no soldier, lacked the strength to keep the turtle submerged, so nobody knew about me. I got no glory until 1798 when Thomas Jefferson told the story.